And we'll visit with some entrepreneurs, some young movie makers.
Long's Photo Bank. It's where you save money on film and cameras, even on Atari game cartridges. Long's has all the most popular Atari game cartridges, E.T., Raiders of the Lost Ark, Real Sports Football, all at Long's everyday low prices. If you have an Atari video computer game, come to Long's this week and plug in the newest Atari games. They're featured this week at Long's. Come see your savings develop at Long's Photo Bank.
There's some great old pros in the movie business. There's some great young geniuses in the movie business. But what Jim Giggins is talking about here are very young movie makers. Take a look.
All the films now being exhibited here at the Cove Theater in Hermosa Beach were made by filmmakers in their late teens or early 20s. And already they've come to the attention of people like Norman Lear, Gene Stapleton, and the ultimate young filmmaker's hero, Steven Spielberg. Films are being shown thanks to Gerard Ravel, who works at Disney Studios and wanted a place for young people to be able to show what they can do.
They use an imagination that's incredible. It hasn't been factory-oriented. In other words, they don't stamp their things out. They do what they want to do, and they're amazing.
That imagination is encouraged to run rampant, and it does in these films.
You'll see a lot of surreal or avant-garde stuff you wouldn't see in a regular Hollywood feature.
Why is that?
We're all younger, and we're all just taking chances. We really have nothing to lose.
Welcome to my funhouse! Get them, boys!
Indeed, they lose nothing at all and feel they get better with each film they make. And though they're young, most have had several films under their belt.
When I was 11, my dad gave me a little Super 8 camera, so I started making films, and I never took any kind of schooling for it, never read any books on it, but I've done quite a bit.
As to why they make movies, they say they're simply in love with filmmaking and can't imagine doing anything else.
I've spent my whole life going to movies, and for as long as I've been going to movies, since I could see and walk, I've been wanting to do what they do and be a part of it.
The plan now is for Gerard Ravel to set up a network of theaters around the country where these and other films by young filmmakers can be seen. There could very well be a new Steven Spielberg in this crop of teenage filmmakers, and that's the reason there's so much effort being made to put their works in front of the public. Jim Giggins, News 4, Hermosa Beach.
Now that's where the Steven Spielbergs come from, right?
It is indeed.
Coming up next, Doug Kriegel. He's going to give us the business, as usual.
And has a little surprise for us about interest rates.